wonderful. Company. Excellent.
Long book.
You want an
encore?
Yes.
Try again. You can all get it up and do African dancing with us.
Okay. Yep. I would like to do it.
Yeah. 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 Bulgarian songs, and they're called Shiva Voda. Shiva Voda. They're on at 2 o'clock. Thank you so much. You're a great audience.
Just before everyone goes, I just want to acknowledge our conductor, Rob. This is the first time we've performed since COVID hit, and it's quite a momentous occasion for the choir. And one bloke kept us going through the whole thing, as you can imagine. He kept the candle burning. He wrangled us. He wrangled the Zoom. It was amazing. That was a bit painful, mind you. We didn't make any recordings of that. But anyway, Rob, we just want to say thanks very much from the bottom of our hearts for all you've done to keep us going through this difficult period and to get us back doing what we love, which is performing in our local community. So thank you, Rob.
Now's your chance to get a look. You may not have noticed, but I was actually smiling throughout that entire performance. I was just about thinking, get the mask down, get the mask down. I'd like to thank you all for coming along and being such a great audience heat, and also thank all the choir members. They're really by the idea that, yes, we are wanting to keep going. And especially through Zoom end of last year, it was pretty hard slog. But one thing, one of the songs we did, White Winter Hymnal, we actually learned all the parts on Zoom. And when you're doing it all on Zoom, everybody has to have their microphone turned off. So some people were sitting in their room on their own, hoping to God they're learning the right part. Yeah. And so it wasn't until we actually got a chance to be together. And the first time I heard it was just like, wow. Anyway, thanks, Singpatico. And if there's any people want to join for next year, have a look on the website for this festival and you're welcome. Have a good day.